In the previous class, we had already learned about the features of Himalayas. Today, we will learn about the division of Himalayas. Longitudinal division of Himalayas based on parallel ranges and regional division of Himalayas demarcated by rivers. The longitudinal division of Himalaya based on parallel ranges are north to south division of Himalayas. So the parallel ranges of Himalayas are Himadri, which is also known as Great Himalayas. It is also known as Inner Himalayas, and it is the northmost range of Himalayas. South of Himadri is Himachal. Himachal is also known as Lesser Himalayas, and it is middle range of Himalayas. South of Himachal is Shivalik. Shivalik is also known as Outer Himalayas, and it is southmost range of Himalayas. In the previous class, I had already introduced you these parallel ranges of Himalaya. This is Himadri, this is Himachal, and this is Shivalik. Himadri is the northmost range of Himalaya, Himachal middle, and Shivalik is the southmost range of Himalayas. Now let's see regional division of Himalayas demarcated by the river. It is west to east division of Himalayas. One is Punjab Himalayas. Punjab Himalayas lying between River Indus and River Satluj. Kumaon Himalaya lying between River Satluj and River Kali. Nepal Himalayas lying between River Kali and River Tista. Assam Himalaya lying between River Tista and River Dihang. See the division of Himalayas. Longitudinal division based on parallel ranges, it is north to south division. Then regional division of Himalayas demarcated by the river, it is west to east. One by one we will learn about all of them. First of all, we will learn about the features of Himadri. Himadri is also known as Great or Inner Himalayas. See, this is Himadri. It is also known as Great or Inner Himalaya. It is continuous range consisting loftiest peak, having average height of 6000 meters, and it contains all the prominent Himalayan peak. And the important Himalayan peaks are Kanchenjunga in Sikkim, Nanga Parvat in Kashmir, Nanda Devi Uttarakhand, Kamet in Uttarakhand, Namcha Barwa in Arunachal Pradesh. It lies in extreme northeast in Arunachal Pradesh, and most of its part lies in Tibet. Then is Mount Everest in Nepal, Dhaulagiri in Nepal, Annapurna in Nepal, Gurla Mandhata in Nepal, Makalu in Nepal. Then Himadri is permanently snow covered, and it is birthplace of glaciers. Its core is composed of granite. So Himadri is permanently snow bound, and the number of glaciers descend from this range. Now see again, the Himadri, it is continuous range, and it consists all the prominent Himalayan peak like Mount Everest, Kanchenjunga, Nanga Parvat, Nanda Devi, and having average height of 6000 meters, and it is permanently snow covered. That's why it is known as Himadri. एंड इट इज बर्थ प्लेस ऑफ मेनी ग्लेशियर डिसेंड फ्रॉम हिमाद्री एंड इट्स कोर इज कंपोज्ड ऑफ ग्रेनाइट. नाउ लेट्स लोकेट द पीक्स ऑन द मैप. द इम्पॉर्टेंट हाइएस्ट पीक ऑफ हिमालयस. लेट्स लोकेट द पीक्स ऑन द मैप. हेयर यू राइट डाउन इंडेक्स एंड दिस इज द सिम्बॉल फॉर द पीक. राइट डाउन इंडेक्स एंड देन वी विल लोकेट दिस ऑन द मैप. Prepare index. Nanga Parbat, the state was Jammu Kashmir, but after 31st October 2019, it is Kashmir Union Territory. Take a map. Give here heading, peaks and passes of Himalayas. Prepare index like this. Prepare index, right here peaks, right here index, peaks. Give this symbol and make the list. Let's look at the first one is Kanchenjunga in Sikkim. Here is Sikkim, this is Kanchenjunga peak. Locate here Kanchenjunga peak. Kanchenjunga peak here. Give here number 1, Kanchenjunga peak, like this. Kanchenjunga peak here. Give number 1, Kanchenjunga peak in Sikkim. Number 2 is Nanga Parvat in Jammu Kashmir. This is Nanga Parvat here. Locate here Nanga Parvat. Give here number 2. Nanga Parvat in Jammu Kashmir. Number 2. 2 because we have denoted, given here number 2 for Nanga Parvat. Nanga Parvat in Jammu Kashmir. Give number 2. Like this. Then the next is Nanda Devi in Uttarakhand. Uttarakhand is here. This is Nanda Devi. Nanda Devi peak. Give here number 3. Nanda Devi peak number 3. Nanda Devi peak number 3. Then is Kamet. Kamet peak is here. Kamet number 4. Kamet peak number 4. Look it. Kamet peak number 4. Then peak number 5 is Namcha Barwa. Namcha Barwa here. It lies in extreme northeast of Arunachal Pradesh and its most part lies in Tibet. So locate Namcha Barwa here. Number passes we will locate in the same map but in the next class. The passes I have given over here, na? The peaks and passes of Himalayas. So passes we will locate in the next class in the same map, and today you inculcate in your mind the location of these peaks. 10 peaks are there and today you inculcate in your mind the location of all the 10 peaks, and the passes we will locate in the next class. Now note down your today's assignment. You will prepare this flow chart of division of Himalayas, longitudinal division of Himalayas based on parallel ranges. You will write here Himadri, Great or Inner Himalayas, number 1, number 2, Himachal or Lesser Himalayas, number 3, Shivalik or Outer Himalayas, and this flow chart you will draw in your copy. See carefully, regional division of Himalayas demarcated by river. About these, we will learn in the next class. Punjab Himalayas, Kumaon Himalayas, नेपाल हिमालयस, असम हिमालय. सी वी विल लर्न अबाउट ऑल ऑफ देम वन बाय वन. फर्स्ट यू नोट डाउन. We will learn about the features of all one by one. Your next homework is to write five features of Himadri. Then next question is locate important peaks of Himalayas on map. So you will write down these features of Himalayas. These features of Himadri. Himadri is the northmost range of Himalayas, and it is also known as Greater Inner Himalayas. Peak number five, Namcha Barwa. Here. Then number 6, Mount Everest in Nepal. Here Mount Everest in Nepal. Then is number 7, Dhaulagiri in Nepal. Number 7, Dhaulagiri in Nepal. Then number 8 is Annapurna. Here is Annapurna peak. Number 8. Annapurna peak number 8. Then number 9, Gurla Mandhata in Nepal. This is Gurla Mandhata. Peak number 9, Gurla Mandhata. Number 9. Number 9, Gurla Mandhata. Then peak number 10, Makalu. This is Makalu. Number 10. These peaks are given, these are located in map in NCERT book, page number 9. You can see there these peaks in map in NCERT book, page number 9. So this is your homework. First of all, you will prepare a list. Peaks, give this symbol. Then you will write the name of all those peaks and give your serial number. Then you will locate all those peaks. First is Kanchenjunga. Here Kanchenjunga, Nanga Parvat. Then here Nanda Devi. Here Kamet. Here then is Namcha Barwa. Here locate all those peaks. First is Kanchenjunga. Here Kanchenjunga, Nanga Parvat. Then here Nanda Devi. Here Kamet. Here then is Namcha Barwa. Here Mount Everest. Here Dhaulagiri. Here Annapurna. Here Gurla Mandhata. Here Makalu here. I am repeating. Kanchenjunga here in Sikkim. Nanga Parvat here in Jammu Kashmir. In Kashmir, Nanga Parvat. Nanda Devi here in Uttarakhand. Kamet here in Uttarakhand. Namcha Barwa here in extreme northeast Arunachal Pradesh. Its large part lies in Tibet. Mount Everest in Nepal. Then here Dhaulagiri in Nepal. Annapurna in Nepal. Gurla Mandhata in Nepal. Makalu in Nepal. Your homework is to locate and label all these peaks. Up in the next class. You see, these are the important features of Himadri. It is continuous range consisting loftiest peaks, and these peaks are Kanchenjunga, Nanga Parbat. See, the peaks are Kanchenjunga, Nanga Parbat, then Nanda Devi, then Kamet, then Namcha Barwa, then Mount Everest, then Dhaulagiri, then Annapurna, Gurla Mandhata, then Makalu. See again, Kanchenjunga here in Sikkim, Nanga Parvat here in Kashmir, Nanda Devi in Uttarakhand, Kamet in Uttarakhand, Namcha Barwa in extreme northeast Arunachal Pradesh, most part lies in Tibet. Then is Mount Everest in Nepal, Dhaulagiri in Nepal, Annapurna in Nepal, Gurla Bandhata, Nepal, Makalu in Nepal. Now next feature of Himadri, having average height of 6000 meters. It is permanently snow covered and it is birthplace of glaciers. That's why all the rivers which are originate from the Himalayas are perennial, because they are fed by the glacier as well as the rainfall. So the rivers are perennial. Perennial means having water throughout the year. The perennial rivers are fed by the glaciers as well as the rainfall. So the river which originates from the Himalayas are perennial. Due to the reason is they fed by the glaciers. Some of the important glaciers here are Gangotri Glacier, which fed river Ganga, then Kamet in Uttarakhand, Nanda Devi is also a glacier here, then Siachen in Jammu, in Kashmir, in Ladakh region, and in Tibet, Baltaro, Hispar, Nubra are the important glaciers found in Himalayas. Beside this, there are some important passes in Himalayas like Karakoram, Shipkila, Nathula, Bomdila, Zojila, Bada Lachla. All these passes we will locate in the map in the next class. Now once again, let's revise division of Himalayas. Longitudinal division of Himalaya based on parallel ranges. Then regional division of Himalayas demarcated by rivers. It is north to south division of Himalayas. It is west to east division of Himalayas. Longitudinal division of Himalayas based on parallel ranges. There are three parallel ranges of Himalayas: Himadri, Himachal, Shivalik. Himadri is also known as Great or Inner Himalaya, and it is the northmost range of Himalaya. Then is Himachal, it is also known as Lesser Himalaya, and it is Middle Himalaya. Then is Shivalik, it is also known as Outer Himalayas, एंड इट इज साउदर्न रेंज. देन इज रीजनल डिवीजन ऑफ हिमालयाज डिमार्केटेड बाय रिवर. इट इज वेस्ट टू ईस्ट डिवीजन. फर्स्ट इज पंजाब हिमालय लाइंग टूवर्ड द वेस्ट. इट लाइंग बिटवीन रिवर इंडस एंड रिवर सतलज. कुमाऊं हिमालयाज लाइंग बिटवीन रिवर सतलज एंड रिवर काली. नेपाल हिमालयाज लाइंग बिटवीन रिवर काली एंड रिवर तिस्ता. देन आसाम हिमालयाज लाइंग बिटवीन रिवर तिस्ता एंड रिवर दिहांग. देन सी द फीचर्स ऑफ हिमाद्री. इट इज कंटिन्यूअस रेंज. फीचर्स ऑफ हिमाद्री. इट इज कंटिन्यूअस रेंज कंसिस्टिंग लॉफ्टीएस्ट पीक हैविंग एवरेज हाइट ऑफ 6,000 meters. इट इज परमानेंटली स्नो कवर्ड. इट इज बर्थ प्लेस ऑफ ग्लेशियर. सो मिनी पेरिनियल रिवर डिसेंड फ्रॉम हिमालयस. द रिवर विच आर ओरिजिनेट फ्रॉम द हिमालयस आर फेड बाय द ग्लेशियर्स. देन इट्स कोर इज कंपोज ऑफ ग्रेनाइट. द इम्पॉर्टेंट हाइएस्ट पीक ऑफ हिमालयस आर कंचनजंगा. कंचनजंगा इन सिक्किम. कंचनजंगा इज द हाइएस्ट पीक ऑफ हिमालयस इन इंडिया एंड इट्स हाइट इज 8,598 meters. सो कंचनजंगा इज द हाइएस्ट पीक ऑफ हिमालयस एंड इट लाइज इन इंडिया. सी कंचनजंगा इन सिक्किम हाइएस्ट पीक ऑफ इंडिया एंड द हाइएस्ट पीक ऑफ इंडिया इज कंचनजंगा इन सिक्किम एंड द हाइएस्ट पीक ऑफ हिमालय इन इंडिया इज कंचनजंगा एंड इट लाइज इन सिक्किम. हाइट इज 8,598 meters. नाउ माउंट एवरेस्ट इज द हाइएस्ट पीक ऑफ हिमालय एंड इट लाइज इन नेपाल. माउंट एवरेस्ट इज द हाइएस्ट पीक ऑफ हिमालयस एंड इट लाइज इन नेपाल.